How do you manage to stay concentrated? Says, well, of course, you need practice. You need to practice. There's no other way around. If you don't practice, so here's the thing: practice and practice well. Okay, practice with method. So, circuit walk. Take your reference point. Make a setup that suits you, and the car is stable towards the whole during the whole stint. Okay. You don't need bad surprises from the car. You don't need bad surprises from the race. So practice like that. Every time you practice, okay, some of the movements in your brain became automatic. This is what practice makes. Practice creates muscle memory. What is muscle memory? Okay, muscle memory means that to do a specific turn, when you haven't practiced, you go in, you see the car moving, you are doing, you know, you're giving inputs to control the car, to correct the line, to correct the speed with the pedals, okay? And then you go out. So this is it. Practice. Go in again, correct the car, correct the speed, go out again. Practice. Third day, fourth day, whatever, okay? Go in, correct less. Why? Because your muscles, your nervous system has built muscle memory. Your nervous system and your brain knows that the car reacts better here and not here. Here and not here. Now that is important. That is very important. Those tiny little details is what keeps the car in place. Now, if you go into the turn and you go in this speed, the car might, you know, from the inertia might go into oversteer. But if you go in this speed, the car might become, you know, stay safer, take a set that is more stable, okay? Now, practice after practice, your brain understands this and gives inputs to your muscle to not do that, but to do that, okay? And again, practice after practice after practice, this movement becomes automatic. You don't think about it anymore, okay? You look at your reference point and see. First reference point, brake. Second reference point, turn in. Third reference point, apex. Start accelerating, okay? Fourth reference point, exit. So all of that becomes automatic because your eyes visually see the reference point and give signals to your muscles to do more precise movements. That's the whole trick about it. Practice makes your muscles more precise. So once you have done the practice properly, you arrive at the race and obviously you start racing. Okay. The more stuff you have automatic, the more you can focus on being a little bit extra faster. You can focus on maintaining the pressures from the opponents, of looking around to find, you know, opportunities, because you don't need to watch, wait, reference point, break now, okay? You can stay more relaxed because with only one part of your focus, you can watch the reference point and break much more precise than without practice, okay? So practice makes you perfect in that little details. And those little details become automatic, and the more movements and reactions you have automatic, the more your brain is free to focus on other details, on extra opportunities, on other stuff, okay? And the most important thing, again, is that since you have your brain more free to focus on other stuff, when you become more tired, okay, when time passed and you are more tired and you are dehydrated or whatever, you can force your brain, which has some extra buffer, you know, to focus again more correctly on the reference points. When I'm feeling that I'm getting, you know, tired and I'm not correct anymore, what I do is, okay, all right, stop looking for opportunities now, stop trying to push, focus again on the reference point. Reference point, so reference point, very focused, bam, 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 and that gives you consistency. Okay? Hope that's clear.